Hey guys, what's up? This is Blaze the Movie Fan, and today I will be reviewing episode 13 of Prison Break season 1. Holy shit, I am so close to finishing the season. In fact, I'm 61.94% done. And keep in mind that I am counting Riot's Drills and the Devil as one episode, since it is really one episode split into two parts. But anyway, without further ado, let's continue this fucking shit. The episode begins with Michael Scofield and the rest of his gang almost getting caught. Damn, they were so fucking close in getting caught this time. It's a good thing they weren't entirely caught, but this time they were so damn close.
You think he knows?
Wow, you know that Michael Scofield and the rest of the guys are screwed when Zerg knows that Bellick suspects something. Later on, Michael Scofield asks Sarah if he can see his brother Lincoln for one very last time. But unfortunately, he's not allowed to do that until the final visiting moment before he is executed.
Would you talk to your father for me, please?
Believe me, my father knows where I stand on the death penalty, and I'm just as clear on his stance.
Sarah, Dr. Tancredi, I'm sorry. This isn't about the morality of the death penalty. This is about killing an innocent man. My brother. And surely your father can't be in favor of that. Just talk to Lincoln's attorneys, just for an hour, and I swear to God you'll be convinced of his innocence.
Michael, I would pick up the phone right now if I thought there was any chance that I could make a difference, but you have to understand. I'm the last person in the world that my father listens to. He hates what I do. He hates what I believe in. And if I'm the one asking for clemency for your brother won't get it.
So, let me get this straight, Sarah. Your father fucking hates you. That's depressing. I'm so sorry there is nothing he would do even if he wanted to. Later on in the episode, Michael Scofield uses food to lure in a mouse, which he then takes. That's interesting. I wonder what he's gonna do with that mouse exactly. Anyway, Sarah the doctor promises Lincoln Burrows that she will be there during his final hours. And I gotta say, that's very nice of her. Meanwhile, Bellick talks to somebody who is apparently supposed to spy on Michael Scofield and tell Bellick what Michael Scofield has been up to. But unfortunately, that guy doesn't know much about it. But Bellick doesn't believe him, so he threatens that guy. You know what? That's what I like about Bellick. He is such a fucking badass. And no one messes with him, not even his father. Now remember that mouse earlier on in the episode which Michael Scofield took? Well, apparently he was using it to fucking disable the electric chair. Fucking hell yeah, that's exactly the reason why Michael Scofield is so fucking awesome. And the guards don't suspect a goddamn motherfucking thing, which is even more fucking awesome. Not even Bellick, who knows that Michael Scofield is up to something. Meanwhile, Veronica does everything in her power to prove that Lincoln is innocent. She even goes as far as to try to provide fucking evidence to the jury. But unfortunately, no matter what she does, nothing seems to be working. Anyway, back at the prison, unfortunately for Michael Scofield, Bellick, along with the rest of the guards, find a way to fix the fucking electric chair. So things go as planned. And then Michael Scofield says his final goodbye to his brother Lincoln. And I gotta say, I find this scene to be very fucking sad. Michael Scofield did everything in his power to make sure that Lincoln isn't executed, but now there is sadly nothing that can prevent that. Now Sarah, of all people, tries to do something to stop the execution. Damn, I didn't expect her to do something. But anyway, yeah, she tries to stop the execution by bringing some hard evidence that Lincoln is innocent. And how does it go? Well...
Warden! What is it? It's the governor.
Yes, Governor. Okay. I understand. The governor has reviewed your case fully. He's not granting clemency.
So there is absolutely nothing that can possibly stop the execution. You know what? That's really, really sad. And the episode ends just a few seconds before the execution. Now it's time for my overall thoughts. This is a fucking awesome episode. I will review the next one next week. So I'm gonna give it the rating 2 thumbs up. Well guys, that's all I gotta say. Thank you for watching and have a great day.